Structure of the plasma membrane. The plasma membrane is the outer boundary of a cell. It is composed mainly of a double layer of phospholipid molecules that are held together by chemical attractions. These phospholipid molecules have a polar hydrophilic water-loving head and two nonpolar hydrophobic water-fearing tails. The membrane is formed as the heads face out and the tails face in, forming a bilayer that acts like a fence, as you can see here. The inner part of the cell, called the cytosol, is here, and the outside of the cell is here. Cholesterol is another molecule that is embedded in the plasma membrane, and it helps strengthen and stabilize the membrane. Glycolipids are lipids with carbohydrates attached to them, and they are found on the outer portion of the membrane, so they're exposed to the outside of the cell, or the interstitial fluid that surrounds cells. They help maintain the stability of the membrane and aid in cell recognition. Proteins are also dispersed throughout the membrane, and they have several key roles. There are two structural types of membrane proteins, integral proteins and peripheral proteins. Integral proteins are embedded in the membrane and extend across the membrane, with many being glycoproteins, which are proteins with carbohydrates attached. The carbohydrate portions of the glycoproteins and glycolipids help to form what is called the glycocalyx, which is a sugar-like coating on the outside of a cell's surface. Peripheral proteins are attached to the internal or external surface of the membrane, and many times they are attached to an integral protein. These membrane proteins have many important functions. Transport proteins regulate the movement of substances across the membrane. Some act as identity markers to communicate with other cells. Some are enzymes taking part in chemical reactions. Some act as anchoring sites, securing the cytoskeleton to the membrane, and some are part of cell-to-cell attachments. And that be the basics on the structure of the plasma membrane.